Download this code and get free GPT-4o from codegive.com, link in the description below. Hashtag tutorial, introduction to CNIT 126-13 data encoding. Hashtag what is CNIT 126-13 data encoding? CNIT 126-13 data encoding is a set of standards for encoding and decoding data to ensure its integrity, security, and efficient transfer between different systems. This encoding scheme is commonly used in network security, cryptography, and data communication. Hashtag types of CNIT 126-13 data encoding. 1. Base64 encoding, converts binary data into a text format using a set of 64 printable characters. 2. URL encoding, encodes special characters in a URL to ensure proper transmission over the Internet. 3. Hexadecimal encoding, represents binary data in hexadecimal format for easier readability. Hashtag benefits of CNIT 126-13 data encoding. Enhances data security by obfuscating sensitive information. Facilitates data transmission across different platforms. Enables efficient storage and retrieval of data. Hashtag code example in Python for Base64 encoding. Hashtag code explanation. 1. We import the Base64 module to utilize the Base64 encoding functionality. 2. We define the data to be encoded as a bytes object. 3. We use Base64.b64 encode function to encode the data. 4. Finally, we print the encoded data after decoding it to a string format. Hashtag conclusion. CNIT 126-13 data encoding plays a crucial role in ensuring data integrity and security in various applications. Understanding different encoding techniques can help developers effectively encode and decode data for secure communication and storage. Feel free to explore other encoding techniques within CNIT 126-13 and experiment with different programming languages to implement encoding and decoding functionalities.